Thank you. inside one of the elevators. Thank you. Welcome to the Mystery
Good morning, sleepyheads. You're on my fabulous game show. Very few of you peasants will make it out alive. But those who do will be greatly rewarded. Don't hold baby Mr. Grease for too long, or he may explode!
Good job! You did it!
In this game, you'll need to pick up the jetpacks off the floor or something bad may happen! Oh, Mama, I'm not the pig! buttons will have 4 buttons to press. If you press the wrong one, I may need to eat you.
Good job! You did it!
In this game, I will allow you, the players, to vote on who should be eliminated. Selected player, you have 30 seconds to beg for your life. Haha! Time's up! Now, everybody, vote to spare or kill this player. Interesting choice! Ho! Selected player, you have 30 seconds to beg for your life. Haha! Time's up! Now, everybody, vote to spare or kill this player. Interesting choice! Ho!
If you wanna play, walk right inside the door.
If you want to play, walk right inside one of the elevators. Thank you.
Good morning, sleepyheads. You're on my fabulous game show. Very few of you peasants will make it out alive. But those who do will be greatly rewarded. This game, I will allow you, the players, to vote on who should be eliminated. Selected player, you have 30 seconds to beg for your life. Haha! Time's up! Now, everybody, vote to spare or kill this player. Interesting choice! Ho! Selected player, you have 30 seconds to beg for your life. Haha! Time's up! Now, everybody, vote to spare or kill this player. Interesting choice! Ho! Selected player, you have 30 seconds to beg for your life. Haha! Time's up! Now, everybody, vote to spare or kill this player. Interesting choice! Ho!
Good job! You did it!
This game involves some plates. You don't want to step on them for too long, though. Good morning, sleepyheads. You're on my fabulous game show. Very few of you peasants will make it out alive. But those who do will be greatly rewarded. To the death in this game with some randomly selected players. Only the most skilled will survive.
3, 2, 1, go!
Sleepyheads, you're on my fabulous game show. Very few of you peasants will make it out alive, but those who do will be greatly rewarded. Don't hold baby Mr. Grease for too long, or he may explode! Good morning, sleepyheads. You're on my fabulous game show. Very few of you peasants will make it out alive, but those who do will be greatly rewarded. Oh! For this game, you will all vote on who will die. Isn't that fun? You have 30 seconds to decide who will die. Good luck! It's time to decide! Say goodbye, you foolish peasant! You have 30 seconds to decide who will die! Good luck! It's time to decide! Say goodbye, you foolish peasant! You have 30 seconds to decide who will die! Good luck! It's time to decide! Say goodbye, you foolish peasant!
Good job! You did it!
This game, you'll be on a platform. Rocks will be falling on this platform, and you'll need to dodge them, or else you may die.
Good job! You did it!
Players will have 4 buttons to press. If you press the wrong one, I may need to eat you!
Yummy!
Good job! You did it!
This game, you'll be on a conveyor belt. You'll need to dodge the objects coming down the conveyor belt, or else. Don't hold baby Mr. Grease for too long, or he may explode! You can defeat me! That is quite pathetic! I guess I'll have to eliminate you myself! You guys have so much audacity to think you can defeat me! You guys do not know my power level! We'll be right back.
I will defeat you!
I've underestimated your power levels! This would be the last you see of me!